Hello friend, if you also have a Redmi, POCO, Xiaomi, Mi phone and it has fastboot mode problem, then today's in this video we will learn how to fix the fastboot mode problem of your phone. First of all, you have to press volume plus, volume minus and power button together for a 10 seconds. As soon as your phone screen goes blank, you have to release three buttons of your phone and wait for a moment. Just wait and watch. And here we go, your problem is solved now.